Hey folks, it's Jared Manninen from the website tahoetrailguide.com. Snowpocalypse is upon us. Sure feels like January of last winter, not March 1st, so it's a bit late, but we're gonna take whatever precipitation we could get from here on out. It's actually only 30 degrees outside, which for Tahoe and March, that's fantastic for a daytime high. I love it. So this snow is pretty high moisture content. It came in wet yesterday and last night, so at least the top stuff is getting a little bit drier though. Anyway, we're gonna go have a little ski tour. I'm meeting up with a friend and we're gonna have a good time here.
Yeah.
Got a little whiteout there and I got spooked.
I did the same. Two good turns is all you need, huh? Huh? So this is really skiing by feel.
It is. All right, I had to do a quick battery swap because, yeah, this cold weather just wreaks havoc on these GoPro batteries. But now that I'm at a lower elevation and out of the major gusting, I'm gonna head home. I will say that this storm has produced. It's intense. Anyway, hope you guys are having a great weekend. Like, subscribe, comment. Let me know what you're up to. Take care, folks. GoPro stopped capture.